Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Alex Ramirez.
And I'm Abram Gallegos, and today is a B-Day, and this is Skeeto-Byte News.
As a cold weather month approaches, this is a reminder about acceptable dress code items. Hoodies must be either a solid color, any college with official logo, or MHS. Any other item not meeting these guidelines will be subject to being taken out by an administrator. Please also remember that the MISD policy does not allow for denim items to be worn. This would include denim jackets and shirts.
Attention seniors, if you have not already started working on college applications, you should start because Ms. S. and Mrs. Rose will be giving away treats all next week for students that have completed college applications. No treat until you complete will be taking place the week of October 26th to the 31st. If you have any questions or need help with applications, see Ms. S. or Ms. Rose.
At the request of many students, MHS Booster Club has more of the Maroon Texas Skeeter shirts available for you. You can purchase your shirts for $12 from Ms. Williams in S Hall or at the next Mesquite home game. No more orders for these shirts will be taken, so get them while they last.
2016 yearbooks are on sale now. Reserve your copy today. Need a payment plan? See Ms. K in K6.
The ACT Boot Camp has been rescheduled for December 1st. We have spots available. Please see Mrs. Rose to get your name on the list. If you have already paid, you are already on the list.
Culinary Arts will be taking orders for club shirts. They are $10 for small, medium, large, and extra large. For every size up, you will need to add an additional dollar. Place orders with Chef Sepulveda in M16 during lunches next week. Money will be due when you order. Cutoff date for orders is November 5th, and remember, club shirts may be worn every Friday.
Those girls interested in trying out for the girls' soccer team, but currently are not involved in soccer offseason, need a plan on attending an informational meeting on Thursday, October 29th. There will be two meetings, one at 8 a.m. and one at 4 p.m., and both will be in K4. You must attend one of these meetings in order to be allowed to try out. Please see Coach Webb or Coach Belt if you have any questions.
It's that time again to take the ASVAB test. If you're interested in going to the military or just want to find out what you're naturally good at, please sign up to take the ASVAB test. The test will be November 5th, 2015 in the Mesquite Library. Testing will begin at 9 a.m. You will have 3 hours to test. You can sign up at the front counter in the Counseling Center. There will be a computer available for you to put your name, grade level, and student ID. For further information, please stop by the Counseling Center and speak to Ms. White.
Please listen carefully to the following announcement about attendance and truancy. Truancy court still exists. School districts are required to file on students who do not attend school in civil court now, not criminal court. Here are the facts. Truancy laws, according to the state of Texas, children between the ages of 6 and 19 are required to attend school each day of the entire period for that school's program of instruction is provided. If a student is 18 or older and they are enrolled in school, they are held accountable for their attendance under Texas law. Students who accumulate 10 or more unexcused absences in a class in a 6-month period are considered truant by the state of Texas. When this occurs, it is the legal responsibility of the school district to file a complaint with proper court against both the parent or guardian of the student. It's a Class C misdemeanor. This information is found on page 1 of the student handbook.
Attention teachers, this is a friendly reminder that announcement slides run on channel 50. Once announcements are over, please change the TV to channel 50 so students can receive the latest school news information at all times in your classroom.
Students are invited to lunch in the library on Friday to celebrate falling into a great book. Come by the library to get your pass. We will not serve lunch, but you may bring handheld lunch only. No trays from the cafeteria. We will have some fun activities. Come join us.
Attention all students taking the ACT this Saturday, October 24th. Make sure that you arrive at Mesquite High School at 7:45 with your printed admission ticket, your school ID from last year or this year, or a valid driver's license, a calculator, and a pencil. Please visit Ms. S. or Ms. Rose if you have any questions or concerns.
Are you hungry? Buy a snack at the Skeeter Library. We have chips, pretzels, fruit snacks, hot chocolate, cider, and other hot drinks for $1 each. The money will be used to fund events like lunch in the library, the marker space, and to bring another cool author to MHS in the spring. Thank you for supporting your Skeeter Library.
Any student who is interested in trying out for the boys' basketball teams will need to meet with one of the basketball coaches after school in the main gym to pick up physical paperwork. You will not be allowed to participate if the necessary paperwork is not turned in. If you have any questions or need further information, please talk to one of the basketball coaches.
If you have an exceptional story about something you have overcome in your life to get to where you are today, Yearbook wants to highlight you. Please come by K6 to talk to Mrs. K.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team, SSR, is about to begin. I'm Alex Ramirez.
And I'm Abram Gallegos.
And we are Maroon.
Skeeters out.